Hello, I'm Chris Gaskin. Welcome to my channel, Ultra Woody. If you're new, a very big welcome. But if you've been watching my videos, you may have noticed I've been uploading two videos every week. One with music and one without music. If you come onto this video and it's got music on, feel free to stop and watch the one without music. They're both the same. One with music, one without music. That's it. Anyway, this week's project. I've got a cherry log, or a little cherry log, kindly donated by my brother. It's got splits in, it's because I've just put it in the microwave to try and dry it out a little bit. It was still a bit wet when I cut it. It splits anyway, cherry anyway, so that's the way it is. Okay, what I'm going to turn with this is a mushroom, or more to the point, a toadstool. And then I'm going to stick one of my, I'm going to turn a mouse, and stick that on it. Okay. We'll see how it goes. Let's crack on.
Thank you.
Still with me, thank you for staying till the end. So here we are, my mouse on a mushroom. Mushroom mouse, whatever you like to call it. Okay, I'm terribly sorry I painted the mushroom, but I work in the furniture industry and I'm staring at bare wood all day long. So I've left the mouse bare, as it were, bare wood. I think it's you, okay? It turns like you, like a bit of candle. The log was a bit cherry, I might have already mentioned it. The mouse's ears were from a bit of old leather boots, and the tail was a bit of wire. Okay, I've painted it black off camera. And I expect you noticed me parting it off and losing the mushroom. It's the first time that's happened to me. I normally catch it. Well, I've always catched it, or caught it up until now. I'm very pleased with it. That'll probably go in my little boy's room. He'll like that. I've got three boys, but only one of them would appreciate this. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Mario-style mushroom. A U-mouse. See? Give him a bit of attitude. He looks like he's been in a fight. Okay, there you go. Alright then, if you like it, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and share it. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so. Cost nothing. Okay, I hope to see you next Friday. Bye for now.